So I wrote this little poem, and I said to Oprah, she was a wonderful whole.
You were the whole.